then there are the little riffs. The first one. And the second one. Third one. Then everything just repeats throughout the song. And then the end solo, I don't know it, but maybe I can learn it later, but I know that it starts with an open G string. Anyway, that's it.